Hey guys, welcome back again. Hope you are doing well. I'm MJ. In this video, I'm going to quick unboxing and testing of this ServoCare contactless hand sanitizer dispenser. So this is an automatic hand sanitizer machine. So here you can read the key feature. It's a contactless. It has good sensor and you can set the flow rate of sanitizer and long battery. So this machine will run on the battery as well as the power. So it has both 2-in-1 power option to run this machine. So now let's quickly unbox this and let's see what I am getting out of the box. Okay. So here, first I got these screws. So you can attach this machine to your wall mount. So you can wall mount this machine. And it's a user manual. Okay. And the power adapter. So as I said, this machine will run on the battery as well as the power. Both, it has both power option to run this machine. Okay, so this is a power adapter. Now come to the machine and let me unwrap this. Okay. Oh yeah. Design, look, color finishing, yeah, it's good. It's looking premium. The finishing is very nice, white in color. Yeah, good finishing. And it's also lightweight. Okay. So now let's see other its connectivity and the feature. So first here, it has the sensor and the nozzle for dispatch the liquid sanitizer. Okay, sensor and nozzle for dispenser, and it has sanitizer level indicator. So here you can easily know the level of your sanitizer level. Bottom there is nothing, and the back side, two hole given for wall mount. And the best thing is it has battery compartment, so you can run this machine by using the four batteries, as well as you can also run this machine by using four adapter. Okay, so this is a battery compartment. It required 4 batteries to run this machine. Okay. So other side, it also has the power port for power adapter here, power pin. Okay. Now on the top side. Okay, let me remove this paper. So here it has the power button and the flow adjustment. So you can easily adjust the your sanitizer flow. This is a good thing. Okay, so you can increase or decrease the your sanitizer flow, and as well as the power button given. And this is the sanitizer compartment. So fill the liquid sanitizer on this box. I will show you how to do this. So first let me turn on this machine. So I am using power adapter to turn on this machine. Okay. Now fill the liquid sanitizer in this compartment like this. Okay. Now turn on the machine by pressing the power button. So as you can see, LED is blinking. So when the LED stop blinking, your machine will be ready. So wait here. When it stop blinking, your machine will be ready. So as you can see, it's ready to use. Okay. Yeah, it's working fine. Okay. Yep. So here you can adjust the flow rate and the quantity of the sanitizer. Just use the plus and minus icon to adjust the flow rate. Okay, yeah. So this is a quick review, unboxing and testing of this ServoCare automatic contactless hand sanitizer. So thank for watching guys, and please stay home, stay safe, you wear the mask, use the hand sanitizer. So thank for watching guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.